Bahamas, little pirate soup, but too shallow for a naval man of war. Here they live beyond the law, beyond religion, beyond the line, on the edge of civilization, and under their banner of King Death.